Welcome back, everybody. Today we're doing a quick video to let you guys know of a sale that's going on. It's a pretty good sale, in my opinion, worthy of a quick B channel and Facebook video. So it's on these Anderson lowers that you see right here. They're 7075 T6 aluminum type 3 hard anodized, so mil spec in that regard, really mil spec in every regard. I know a lot of you guys out there have experience with these poverty pony lowers, and if you do, definitely let us know how they've been down below in the comment section. This is my first one. I built it up using a Big Daddy, or rather a parts kit from Big Daddy Unlimited, the BCM parts kit, lower and extension, and everything went together fine. I've shot it. We've had zero issues out of the rifle to date. So the details of the sale right now, they're at Big Daddy Unlimited for $29.99. Shipping on one of them is going to run you $9.99. However, you can order up to 10. I think the reason they put the limit there, I don't know, but I would imagine is to prevent dealers from just ordering their entire stock. But you can order up to 10 for yourself, and shipping on one or more, so 2 to 10, is $14.95. So if you want to stock up on some lowers for uncertain times, that certainly is something to take a look at. To sign up, if you guys aren't already members, is $9.99, or rather 99 cents for the first month, and then after that it will be $9.99 a month to be a member. For those that don't know, again, we get new folks here all the time. Big Daddy Unlimited is sort of like a Costco for guns, so they sell stuff at distributor pricing, and then that way you guys can get the deals, and their business model operates off of those subscription fees. So that's kind of how it works. A lot of good deals over there. But yeah, that's pretty much it. There will be a link down below in the video description to these lowers. Not sure how long they'll last. I'm guessing they're going to sell pretty well at that price, especially since I think a lot of folks are probably going to buy 5 to 10 to kind of maximize the discount with the shipping. And then also a lot of FFLs will discount if you do more than one transfer at a time. Mine does, for example. I'm sure there's others out there of you, rather, who have the same situation with your local FFL. So, yep, that's pretty much it. We'll close the video out there. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for following. We'll see you on the next video.